We need to unwind. We need to unwind.
Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate Bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
We need to unwind.
Ready where you are.
Laptop's gonna connect to the GPS on their boats. Smart, right? So, like, find the computer, find the boats, then we find their containers. Then you blast them to dust. Yeah!
I'm moving. Gonna get a bit. Metal shot.
lack of stomach. Remind you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Target fucking choir.
Tired of this Peggy shit. Oh, I miss sipping some McKellen on the rocks and watching Xander wash the car in his bathing suit. Young and hot and crazy, but if you're gonna play catch, wouldn't you want a mitt that's been worn in?
You should see big green bliss containers in there. Like kale smoothie colored, not avocado. You can tell the difference because...
Hope you're raring to go, because there's trouble nearby.
Yo, I know you're, like, in it, but I had a brain flash. That place is some kind of old mining place. They're gonna have C4 and explosives all over. Perfect for blasting Bliss containers, right?
Dog's got your back, huh?
You're the one that failed
in Hope County.
Mama always said I'd end up.
Good thing I called. That could have been messy, huh? Sorry about that. I should have double-checked before I sent you out. That was my fault. But you did good work. Got enough of the Bliss-infused samples, that's what we needed. I've had time to tweak the formula, and now it's rock solid. As soon as it finishes processing, you'll have a new batch waiting. I can't thank you enough for all you've done around here, Deputy. Sheriff said you were good, but I didn't think you were this good.
Things are starting to look up, thanks to you.